Spitfire, and I'm about to call the Uber probably here in like 20 minutes, and then we're gonna head out. See you guys in a second.
We're on the boat right now. We're gonna start off fishing for rockfish, and then we're gonna head over to Malibu and go fish for some bass. But, you know, there is an occasional chance of getting a yellowtail or barracuda or whatever's out there. Catch you guys in a second. Yeah, on the jig. About 10 cranks up. Yeah. Oh, red.
Oh, red, never mind. Yeah, hook good?
Nice.
Yeah, I'll try and get back on them. I definitely would try to start
eight.
Because I think there's a lot of little stuff here, little bird spots and all that little junk that you can start. If you try to start in, then you gotta try to figure it out. Just got a big old red in the bow.
Yo, what's up, guys? It's currently about the afternoon, all right? And right now we are done with rock fishing and we are heading over to Palos Verdes, and we're gonna try to catch a couple bass, and you know there's always a chance in a sea bass, but most likely we're just gonna get calicos. So see you guys when we get there. You guys just missed it. I caught calico on the iron. Boiling on it. A fish on. Ah, it's a cuda. Small. Yeah, on the iron, they're all bite. There's cudas and calicos everywhere. Every cast. Oh, look at the boiling. Right here, right here. Did you see where that yellowtail boiled? I just saw a calico jumped out of the water about 2 feet from the boat. Really? Yeah, chased the bait. Did you see the yellowtail boil? No? Right here. It was the bass right here. Chewing on. Am I over you?
No, you're out.
No.
Thank you. Oh, I'm gonna get my arm
right out there, dude.
Dang it, Gio!
Palos Verdes.